tiny ghost is already dead, so he doesn't really have to worry about death by electrocution. But it still hurts like hell.